Do y'all remember when I did the videos back a few months ago about the man, the myth, the mamba, Brian Scalabrine? Well, those videos were somewhat popular. They got around 20 to 30 views. And, well, I figured that was good. And, well, this isn't too much remembering, too far back, but do y'all remember when I did the video of my first GT Sport closed beta facilitating? Well, you might be thinking those two don't really go hand in hand. But somehow or another, they just might. And, well, if y'all know about Brian Scalabrine, then y'all might be able to figure this out. This is my video. Your voice is awesome to listen to. You said the YouTube cause of NASCAR or something. And liked by White Mamba. Brian Scalabrine's nickname is White Mamba. Brian Scalabrine likes my accent, maybe. I can't think of anything else that would be called White Mamba. I would hope you... If something else is called White Mamba, I think it's a derogatory something or another. Like a White Mamba in my pants. But in other news, if it really is Brian Scalabrine, or at least a Brian Scalabrine fan, I definitely salute you and everyone else who likes my voice. And also, I'm not going to say I ain't going to do NASCAR stuff in the future. If some job opportunity comes for me to actually commentate an actual NASCAR race, I'll definitely do it. I don't know if I could quite call it specialtating for that, because I'd say I'd still have to do it with, like, a booth and others, but I'd definitely take the job if it was offered. That's for sure. But anyway, I guess the small chance of Brian Scalabrine liking my accent is pretty big and cool, and anyone else who likes it as well, that's just as pretty big and cool. And, yeah, that's pretty awesome. The GOAT, the man, the myth, the mamba, Brian Scalabrine, likes my accent. Yeehaw.